Martinez is in the hunt again this year. That's no surprise.
This could be trouble. Cooper can't get him. And it's a 30-game hitting streak for Sandy Alomar. And about the last way you'd expect him to tack onto the hitting streak.